Millennials are accelerating the fintech revolution. If we're right, growth investors are holding right now a bunch of value traps.